Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a little treat for y'all. I am here with the one, the only, the legendary, the majestic, Ajit Singh.
Hey.
Ajit, tell us how it feels to be running technical for our first ever annual Classic Carnage.
You mean, what's it like building cars just to watch them get destroyed?
Yes.
Well, kind of makes me wonder, do you just like messing with my head?
Never thought of it like that before.
Sorry. But I have to admit, it's actually a lot of fun.
Okay. You heard it here first, folks. It is a lot of fun. Now, you're going to have to forgive me. I need to get ready for my next race because I'm going to win. Right? No. See you later.
About that, so Valentin says, try to finish the race keeping your car in good health for the sake of a Jeep sanity, yeah? When landing those jumps.
We've witnessed some real impressive driving out there today. I can't help but think that some of the drivers might be out to impress us during these classic carnage events. And dare I say, it's working.